Hey, welcome to T-Mobile Park.
Hi.
It is us, and we are here for our last game of 2019. It is Season Ticket Holder Appreciation Day. It is Ichiro Cop Day. And it's our last time to have fun at the park this year, so let's have an awesome time. Season Ticket Holder Appreciation Night tonight. I'm wondering if there will be a huge line for early BP. There was last year. And it was a pretty difficult BP. Oh my gosh, there's a huge line. Look at this. Bummer. This is the season ticket holder line. I am facing the wrong way. It goes all the way down there and then all the way up. The season ticket holder line usually wouldn't open for another 6 minutes, but I think it's been open for a while because we used to be at the end of this line way back there and we've already moved probably 40 yards. Away from the gate, and now we're on our way back towards the season ticket holder gate. So hopefully we'll be in there at a somewhat normal early BP time, but it will be a massive crowd. We used to be at the back of that line, now we went all the way down there, now we're right here. It's normally supposed to open in 3 minutes, but it's moved a lot, so I think they opened probably 15 minutes early.
Hello, I'm back at T-Mobile Park for my last game of the season. It's currently in the mid-50s, and according to the data I've taken at recent games, the Mariners have hit more home runs during BP with this type of weather. On the downside, there is a huge line for season ticket holder BP today, so I'll have to be extra aggressive if I want to get a home run today.
Yeah. Here we are, last BP of the year. Season Ticket Holder Appreciation Day. Huge, huge line outside. There's Justice. Nice glove, Justice. Here's JP hitting. Where'd it go? Come on, JP, hit one out here. Hey, can I get that one? See it? It's right there. Can I get that one, please? Nice one. Who's that guy? Kellen just got a toss-up from Domingo. Second of the day. First one was from this tall righty. I don't know who that is. He's taking a break now. For season ticket holder day, we get these scratch cards. I got a T-Mobile target toss and a cheesesteak. Kellen got a $10 Mariners gift card and a pizza slice. And Tim got a $5 Mariners gift card and garlic fries. Sounds good. Hey, the Huskies are about to beat the Trojans.
I like it.
Let's do it. Dogs. Ichiro is in the house. Ichi! Nice. Oh. Oh, Ichi, catch that. Prize Central. Here is Kellen's free cheesesteak. How is it? And here's my free pizza.
And here's my free garlic fries.
And we're in line for a free garlic fries. Are we gonna eat all those? Whoa!
Remain in your ticket seat and do not enter the field for any reason. Violators of the field rules will be arrested. We ask that you show good sportsmanship.
Sketching it with a pumpkin.
Oh man, that could have hit him in the face.
That totally could have hit him in the face.
Yeah.
Today, actually, let me swing around 180 degrees here. We're here today at T-Mobile Park, and I got to be careful here because Matt Chapman's up, and his tiny little mustache might give him the power to hit a home run. But anyway,
playing the Mariners. So.
Yeah, so that probably won't work for them. So we're trying this new food item that they have here. I think that it was invented by Cattell Marte. It's called Cattell Corn, I think. Cattell corn?
No.
I think that's what it is.
No.
Let's try it and see if it's amazing.
They're kettle corn.
Cattell corn?
Kettle corn.
Oh, let me try it. Oh, man. Oh, man. That is nice. You should try that. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, we got to watch because he's probably going to strike out. But just in case, I got to be ready to catch a home run. And he hit a foul ball. Oh, good. This is Matt Olson. He only has 36 home runs. Definitely can't hit it here. Talk to you later. Crawford's in the house. He's about to go long or strike out. Bad call. Some guy on the A's. Ramon Laureano just hit a home run. Solo job in the third inning to left field. A's are up 1-0.
At their old house.
Oh. These guys are keeping warm by pulling their arms in.
And venting.
Crossing their arms. Very ingenious.
We have our sleeves around our butt. We pulled our sleeves in too, and we wrapped ourselves in our sleeves and our sweatshirts.
Pull your legs in your shorts.
I can't.
Uh-oh. Come on, Marco.
Seth type guys.
Yeah. What is going on out here? Look at this.
Oh,